place. And give me one more chance. You won't regret it.
My car now!
I was picking up my...
What happened?
Well, Johnny found his way back here, and he, he took beers.
I remember that, but what happened to me?
Oh, that! You're feeling the effects of my irradiated Saints Flow!
What?
While you were out, I gave you Saints Flow I irradiated with my homemade particle accelerator! I intended to drink it myself, but seeing as I owed you for all this trouble, I figured you could use it.
What's doing to me? I feel really great.
It should increase your speed, your strength, allow you to throw fireballs, make you impervious to harm and other unknown side effects. My very own superhero concocted. Now you're ready to go after yourself.
Hell yeah, I am.
I'm hearing roars in the distance. Triangulating the source, and I've got it. Sending you the location now.
Taking off like a god, treading among mere mortals. The leader of the Saints set out to find their two trusted lieutenants. Meanwhile, their closest friend, Jimmy Torbison, scoured the information highway for news on...
Jimmy? What you doing, buddy?
What do you mean? How are you talking to me?
You're spouting crap about gods and mortals. What's that all about?
Oh my god, you have telepathic powers! You can hear my thoughts!
Oh, it's just great. Of all the heads I could be in, I get yours. Fan-fucking-tastic! Look, just use the damn phone to talk to me, alright? See Gap though.
Damn it! The military's all over!
You're right! Can't use speakers to play that roaring sound, hoping to lure in the Saints
Just find Gat. I'm fine here.
Can search the airwaves for any sign of the lost Johnny Gat. Finding...
You talking about yourself in the third person now? Seriously?
Oh, right. Sorry. I heard over the radio there's loud roars coming from Planet Change. I'll be on the phone with you the whole way.
Pierce, is that you?
Boss, yeah, I'm here with Gat. We're on top of Magarak Bridge and we're under attack by the military. You gotta hurry!
Hang on, Pierce, I'm coming. Jimmy, what's happening to me? I'm getting tired.
Shane's flow must be wearing off. I thought it would last at least an hour, but you're burning through the power too fast. You'll have to stop.
Fuck that. I'm not stopping while Johnny and Pierce are out there. Thank you.
hurting my friends!
Pierce, how did you get up there? I don't see a way.
Gat climbed up the side, but don't worry. Called the boys and they're flying in a chopper.
Good to hear. Man, I'm trying to help you.
Oh, now you want to try to reason with him.
Please, fail me.
I know, Johnny, but we can make it right.
Yeah, where your friend, Johnny?
Yet. Friend?
Come on, buddy. Let's get you back home.
Stripper pole?
That's right. Stripper pole.
And so ends the tale of our intrepid heroes, bound by the bond that they had for each other. Steelport is safe once again, but who knows when the Saints and their new allies may be called on to protect her. The end. Question mark?
Steelport isn't always this nice to its visitors.